Guys, welcome to Tasty Tailgates. On this series, we're gonna be cooking all your needs for football season. Football is back, so why not get started by making food for your parties, for your tailgates, to have friends over to eat alone? Doesn't matter. Here at Tasty Tailgates, we'll take care of it. Today, we're starting with Philadelphia. Let's get cooking. All right, guys, Philadelphia. We have to make a cheesesteak. I mean, it's the obvious winner for Philadelphia, so without further ado, we'll get started. Cheesesteak, super easy to do. We're doing very basic. We have an onion, we have cheese. Now, you can use provolone or you can make cheese whiz. I have some provolone on me, so that's what I'm gonna use today. We have some good bread, and I'm using a ribeye steak here. Now, a little pro tip. We're gonna shave this really thin, so it helps if you put this in the freezer like a half an hour before we start cooking. We want it hard, but not rock solid, but enough that we can shave through it. I didn't take my own advice on this one. I just went to the store, so this is a little too soft, but I'll still, with a sharp knife, you can shave it thin. But if you put it in the freezer, you're gonna have no problem getting nice thin pieces. So we're gonna start by just shaving that ribeye. And this is so easy to do, and you can make a big batch of this and have it all pre-made, make little sliders, feed a lot of people this way. Relatively easy. You don't really have to worry about too many techniques when you're making a cheesesteak. Okay, steak is nice and sliced up. Next, we're gonna chop up an onion. I'm using a nice yellow onion right here. We're gonna go thin slices. Just about half an onion is probably all you'll need. Perfect. All right, that's all the prep. Now all we gotta do is cook. We're gonna get a pan on high heat, a little bit of oil. All right, once we have our pan here on medium-high heat, I'm going with all that shaved steak. It's gonna cook fast, so cut it nice and thin. We'll hit this with salt and pepper, of course. While that's going, we'll toast up our bread. All that sliced onion can go right on top of that steak, and we'll get this all tossed. Beautiful, look at that color we're getting on that steak. Look at that nice, gnarly caramelization. That's what you're looking for right there. And look at that, not even 5 minutes, we're basically done. The bread's gonna toast, this'll finish cooking, and that's it, that's all she wrote. Look at that, great color. I'm gonna hit this with just a little bit of Worcestershire sauce. Bang. And then we're gonna finish this right in the pan, just layer it with cheese. And that's it, that's all she wrote. That's how easy this one is. Our bread is toasted now. Just finish a quick melt on that. All right, and look at this, take a look at this. I mean, come on. That's it, 10 minutes, we're done. Take our spatula. Ho, 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 ho. Look at this, guys. Just get that bread. This is loaded up. I mean, come on. That's what I'm talking about. All right, guys, now to finish this off, I'm gonna have our resident Philly guy, Max, come in and give us a shot. He's the king of Philadelphia. He's gonna tell me if I did a good job or not. Here comes Max.
Donny, what do we got?
There he is. I got a cheesesteak for you, Max.
Let's see. Well,
how's that look?
No peppers. Onions for sure. Looks like a nice provolone wit.
Mm-hmm. And you know what, Max? We gotta remember here, every crave-worthy bite tastes better with Pepsi. Guys, grab yourself a Pepsi Zero Sugar and enjoy your food this weekend. Here you go, Max.
All right.
Dig in there.
Ooh. Oh, big bite.
It's a big bite. It's a big bite. What do you think?
That was delicious. Pepsi helped me wash it down. Really good stuff.
Thanks, Max. Guys, that's going to do it for this episode of Tasty Tailgates. Next week, let me know in the comments a city, a dish, anything you want, a team, a specialized dish. Let me know in the comments. I'll make it for next week. That's Tasty Tailgates. We'll see you next time. Peace.
It was hot as fuck.
I know. Sorry.
Yeah, no, you're good.